this ancient machine. Connection with my fellow Inquisitor. But due to the ever increasing warp fluctuations, I can only hear fragments of the conversation. Whatever the agent is doing here, the readings are troubling. Something is happening to this ship.
Activation sounds initialized. Activation sounds initialized.
Access to the chamber and use this tech relics to complete my investigation.
Your main objective is to defend the chamber at the moment. Your request is irrelevant to the situation.
Thank you.
pit feed initiated. This is an enormous discovery. The culmination of my investigation of the Turk relic of Uther Tiberius. Here I have the sacred pattern that contains the secret of the improved communion between man and machine. The creation of a spirit with enhanced cognitive abilities. The work of a true genius. This miraculous union needs to be studied and replicated.
Stored demonic essence will be released. Colossal amounts of warp energy. Stasis chamber.
I don't know what is happening with my fellow Inquisitor, but that Vox message sounded dire.
Correct. This agent has made a significant contribution to the preservation of the Alpha Subject.
I require access to the dossier on this Alpha subject.
We cannot comply. You must leave the Martyr immediately. We are initiating a warp jump, and the Geller shields on this subject have been. Your instant termination.
In the name of the Holy Inquisition, I command you to stop this protocol.
View theory and theorem must be protected at all costs. This task cannot be overridden. You must leave immediately.
Reminder, I don't have a ship.
Your objection is stale. We have already transferred the coordinates to the teleportari of the Inquisitorial ship. You may find your answers there.
Log entry. I'm placing a grade Kappa immaterial burst transmitter on the subject, which will help me locate the Martyr later. I'm leaving the monastery now and try to establish connection with the other retinue. The Emperor protects. log entry. Due to unexplained events unfolding on the Martyr and the dubious nature of the machine spirit, I left the monastery before it jumped to the warp. I have now arrived at the teleporterium of an unknown void ship. This vessel presumably belongs to an unknown Inquisitor. However, I have no confirmation yet. Before I establish connection with the crew, I will access a data terminal with my override code to see who I am dealing with.
I will flail you alive. You told me that the Inquisitor was on the derelict.
too many variables in this equation. I have an inquisitorial ship investigating the Martyr and the mysterious Alpha subject. The attack of the traitor Marines was unsettling enough, but the sudden appearance of these Drukhari marauders presents incalculable risks. Uploading data canisters. The ship is listed as the fiefdom of the Van Winter House, a rogue trader clan whose warrant of trade is currently under re-evaluation, marked as a confiscated vessel serving the Holy Ordos. Current emergency invocations indicate that the ship has been breached. Activity log mentions an Adeptus Astertes engaging with the raiders and an indoctrinated tech priest executing maintenance rituals on this subdeck. My priority is to find this tech priest. The security log implied it was an emergency situation.
Wretch and deal with the Inquisitor.
We must alert the others.
Oh. decipher the blessed lingua technis, but my organic voice box is unable to respond in the same manner. I gather that you are the ranking tech priest on the ship.
Reverting to substandard audio output.
I am an Inquisitor of the Holy Ordos. State your identification tag.
Artificer Omicron Arc, in the service of the Omnissiah. Warning, priority of social interaction currently ranked as zero. Drakari forces are attacking the central data vault.
Expected. The Dark Elder are pirates and slavers, pursuing easier targets.
Analysis. Their primary function is to gather information. Advised action. Find the Adeptus Astartes unit engaged in combat with the raiding party.
I will find him. I leave you to your tech sermons on the damage generators. Entry. Judging by the vestiges of battle, the Space Marine must be close. I am still baffled by the Drakari presence of the ship. It simply must be connected to the mystery of the Martyr, but the details are unclear.
hold it right there. Is this more trickery of the Drukhari scum?
There are no recorded instances of the Dark Elder using such practices. You can stand down. My rosette identifies me as an Inquisitor of the Holy Ordos.
Another Inquisitor? What the... never mind. We don't have time for this. I am Caius Thorn, Sergeant of the Stormwatcher Space Marines.
I cannot say that I am familiar with that chapter.
And with good reason. If you don't mind me saying so, with all due respect, Inquisitor, I would love to chat all day. But there are thieving, cowardly Xenos raiders crawling all over the central data vault.
Let us purge that place, then. We will talk later. Tell me, Sergeant, why are the Dark Elder attacking your vault?
I swear on the Holy Throne, we have no clue. Our investigation focused on Uther Tiberius only. Then the Inquisitor in charge goes back to the Martyr and disappears with that blasted monastery. And if that weren't enough, suddenly we have these vermin breaching the ship as if they were just... I see you use some unconventional methods, but as long as you cull the filth, you have my full support.
As per the statutes governing cooperation and acting inquisitors on behalf of all Imperial subjects, supporting me is your sacred duty.
Yes, and failing to comply is punishable by execution. Not that I've ever needed such an incentive.
We're taking the scenic route to the bridge.
Excuse me? I want a form.
You couldn't have chosen a more unfortunate target in the system, creature.
I find your arrogance amusing. I am exactly where I need to be.
Your assumption cannot be based on any factual evidence.
You want evidence? Very well. I will flay you alive, and you will give me the keys to the Anathema Ultima.
Analysis of the encounter can wait. Lead me to your captain first.
Welcome to my ship, Inquisitor. We are very grateful for your assistance.
Your gratitude is unnecessary, Captain. My presence here is purely the consequence of a chain of unpredictable events.
You must be aware that this ship is under Inquisitorial command.
I know that, and by the rights vested upon me, I'm here to assume Inquisitorial control.
Our commanding Inquisitor is on the Martyr. I don't even know what the protocol is in such cases.
The protocol is to obey my commands, Captain, and help me find the Martyr. What was the Inquisitor investigating there exactly?
It's all classified, I'm afraid, so I've never had the chance to find out. We were inspecting the Martyr and some kind of unique creature imprisoned there when all hell broke loose and the Martyr jumped into the warp.
We shall pray to the Emperor for the Inquisitor's well-being, Captain. But according to my calculations, I would be at best cautiously optimistic. I've placed a transmitter on the vessel, though, which might help us locate the Martyr.
That is great news. I suppose that must be what the Tech Priest is so eager to discuss with you.
subsector-wide scouring rites completed. The immaterial burst transmitter you placed on the Martyr has started sending signals through the Empyrean subconducts.
We have the location of the Martyr, then.
Correct. The void ship appeared from the warp in the Atroxia subsector. It is currently docking at Port Valentinus in the Draco system. Star map has been updated with the coordinates.
We have no time to lose, then.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Inquisitor.
Your performance was remarkable, Sergeant, as one would expect from an Astartes. I'm baffled, though, that I do not know anything about your mysterious Stormwatcher chapter at all.
I would be truly disappointed if you did. Our existence is secret, our numbers are few, and our burden is terrible. We are the Watchers in the Shadows. But rest assured, we are the sanctioned blades of the Calgary Conclave.
Doing what exactly?
Fighting and dying gloriously during classified inquisitorial missions. What else?
I'm honored to meet you, Marcos. I've already talked to your fellow tech priest. Are you conducting your research together?
Not really. The tech priest is more focused on the ways of the machine. I, on the other hand, am a high-ranking geneticist of the machine god, with an extraordinary skill set that I feel is somewhat wasted on this ship.
If that altercation with the Trukhari was any indication, you must have had a fair chance to study Xenos organisms.
Indeed. Also, with the amount of combat this retinue has been involved in, I have had ample opportunities to hone my skills in the art of inoculators.
Are you offering genetic augmentations and rejuvenation rites?
That is correct. Talk to me if you need me. my blessed scalpels are always at hand.
Thank you.
Inquisitor. I stretched my mind deep into the warp and connected with my own kind. I can sense the worlds beyond and the cryptic messages flickering through the darkness. All meant for you.